Big smile, like you mean it. One, two, three.
I hardly think I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherry beans.
So what are you talking about?
There again, they're on their knees. Being worshipped is a breeze, which rather suits us in the interim. All those crowds and those salons. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be an idol? If they say that I'm a god, that's what I am. What's more, if we don't comply with the locals' wishes, I can see us being sacrificed or stuffed.
You have a point there. Very good thinking.
So, let's be gods. The perks are great.
Yeah.
El Dorado on a plate.
Thank you.
Local feelings should not be ribbed.
Never rip up a, never rip up a local feeling. No, my friend.
It's tough to be a god. But if you get the people's nod, count your blessings.
Yeah, keep them sweet. That's our advice.
Take their praise, take a collection as the